5250 Duncan Avenue, October 3rd, 2024. We're inserted through a sewer stack, clean out the laundry room, up to the house top. Pulling back to check condition line. That concludes the video.